say that the government was working on some secret chemical weapons here in the 60s, and a fire broke out.
Adam wants his friend Jacob to think this place is really haunted.
I guess if we scare the crap out of him, he'll, might loosen up and start acting like a normal person again.
He's gonna get back at us for what you did to him.
We have no food or water.
The network doesn't know we're here.